C of 7, and right now we are playing Left Turn Auto. You can find this game at mathnook.com and then search in the search box. So let's do regular, let's go for a medium. One, I did the first level, but pretty easy. I've played this game before, except, so these first few levels are the... Whoa, what's that noise?
Okay, that's fun.
road chopping level. Okay. Oh yeah, I know one. It's really easy. Stop it. Time it perfectly. Really, Perfecto! Perfecto hunger. Ants! This is so fun. You've got to try it. Only word I can say in Jackish. That's what I call it, Jackish. Yes. Yes. You bang. Oh wait, I see. Oh! Okay. You chase him there. Why is it still there? That was weird. Oh my god. Gotta time it right! Smells like pasta. Glenn, I eat pasta. I have nothing against pasta. I just taste the smell.
Wait,
no, it's It smells like. Smells like poop. For some reason. Smells like little baby maneuver. There's a difference between maneuver and maneuver. Though they don't sound. It doesn't sound like there is. There is. Big difference. So if you're trying to say maneuver, don't accidentally say maneuver. Whoa! I messed up. Big time. Okay. This is definitely going. I don't even know how many levels there are. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do all the levels on camera. Probably gonna stop at like 60 if I can. Get that far. 30 in each level? Video maybe? Maybe 20 if it keeps getting harder. So at school today I had a PBS reward party, which is, you know, PBIS, because we had to change it now, because we were threatened to get sued. So we had a PBS reward party, so that's basically like a party that we have every month in my school, in all my school district. So we had that, and it was like a Sharpen the Saw one, which is one of the seven habits. Whoa, that was very weird. Which is one of the seven habits for happy kids. Good book. Stephen and Sean Covey. So sharpen the saw is just one of the habits, and so we got to choose what we wanted to do. This is really glitchy. What'd I do? That's unfair, I didn't hit anything! Okay. definitely choose bring your own electronics, but that was taken up. So these are like categories that you can do. There was chess, I think there was wing, there was a lot. I didn't even look at them all. I just went for straight for computer lab. So anyways, I found this game, Left Turn Auto. So glitchy this game is. So at school I was playing it, it had no glitches though. Like, cause I'm pretty sure it's just this computer. And it was crashing a lot today. Like I tried recording a different video, but it didn't work. Like I tried recording like 3 times, but the computer crashed. And it only crashed when I was recording. So due to being a big jerk. But it is like 5 years old, but I don't think that's old for a computer, is it? Anyway, so it wasn't glitchy at all, and I just played this game, and I got to level 25. I don't know why I'm doing so horribly on this level. Oh my gosh, I think I've been like 3 whole minutes on this level. That's a long time. So I'm all experienced with the first like 20 levels, but then, like, so if you ask me to do it, I could do like first, like 20 levels and maybe, the first 20 levels of this and maybe like probably 6 minutes if I was trying to be very efficient, but I don't do that. And this is with an ASCII team. Okay. Whoa! Gosh, it glitches! What I do when I saw that, yeah, it definitely is that I know it is. Come on! Whoa! Get it perfect! Come on! Oh my god! Oh wow! That took a long time! That took a really long time to go all the way back, even like super speed. That took at least like 3 seconds. Wait. I'm just gonna... Oh, I messed up. When I die, this is gonna be what it's like. Whoa, that was really close. What? That was unfair. I would have made me die. I bet I would have missed the wood thing, the shell. That's what the yes. Okay, I'm gonna end this video here, guys. There will definitely be a part 2, maybe even part 3. I don't know how long the series will be, but that's the end of this video here, guys. And if you enjoyed, like and subscribe. Goodbye.